There's a brother here that has been divorced. I want to pray for that brother. We need to restore the marriage. He has been divorced. He still loves his wife, but there's a problem. Where is the brother? Just come here. Where is he? Come here. He still loves his wife. But this one, it's not this one. The brother that I'm talking about, where is he? Where is he? This one, what happened to you, my brother, is for God's glory.
Amen. Amen.
We don't need to pray for the woman to come back
Amen.
To you.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes. Amen.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Because you have suffered under this woman.
Amen. Huh? Yes, daddy.
So otherwise, you won't be a pastor.
Yes.
Yes.
So God has allowed this woman to go.
Amen.
So you must carry on, search for another lady.
Amen.
If
Amen.
You won't find, I will help you.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
You have never found one?
No.
Eh?
No. No.
I want to help you to get. There are many ladies here.
Amen. Amen, Daddy.
So you must come and
God bless you.
Eh?
God bless
you. No, God wants to bless you.
Amen.
You
want?
You are the one to be blessed. Because
Amen.
You know you are lonely.
Amen.
Number two, you don't even have money.
Yes.
It's not true.
Yes.
And three, you are depending on people.
Yes.
It's not true.
It's true.
So you are the one that God needs to help you today.
Amen.
He must give you a wife that will help you also. You are kneeling down.
Thank you, Jesus.
Stand up, my brother. This year is your year.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Receive. Take it. You are free.
Amen.
When do you want to marry?
Nakonyalani.
April.
April.
Yes.
You want to marry who?
Ekene.
Huh?
Ekene.
Huh?
Ekene.
Ekere.
Yes. Huh? Yes.
He's from where?
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Yes.
You want to marry Ekereke?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
I want to pray with you. Eh?
Amen.
When do you want to marry him?
April.
April?
Yes.
I want to ask you a funny question. Is he not married?
Anyalo.
He is.
So, why you want to marry him?
I love him.
You love him?
Yes. Yes.
You want to divide the house of someone? God must forgive you, eh?
Amen.
You must turn away from this. It's not good for you.
Amen.
Allow Egereke to carry on with his wife.
Amen.
I'll pray for you to receive your own.
Amen. Amen.
Can I pray for you?
Amen.
You want to marry?
Sorry?
You want the man to marry you?
Yes.
How old are you now?
33. Yes.
My brother, that one wants to marry. Come and stay close. I want to pray for you. I don't know why people are laughing.
I guess what about
you have got the same problem like of this.
You
understand?
Yes.
So I want to join my hands and pray same time. You understand what I'm trying to say?
Amen.
I don't know why they say, hey.
I guess what why Barasaka Mho.
The reason why I call is because of that.
Amen.
You see, now they are sitting down. Can you see that?
But you first, you know.
So, Ekere, you want to You still want to marry a kereke?
No.
Eh? Clap hands for him. Where is Okere now?
Ukayen.
Kempton Park.
Eh?
Kempton Park.
Kempton
is
Park.
He a Christian?
Yes, he is.
What does he do in the church?
Uterang, you know.
I don't know.
You don't
I
know.
Can say.
So therefore you don't know him. So I want to pray for you. What is your name, my brother?
Pastor Williams.
Pastor William?
Williams, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe just use Williams.
Not Williams.
Do you want to marry a pastor, sister?
Yes, Papa.
Yeah.
So, that's the reason why I want to pray for them together.
That's why I want to pray for them together.
You want to marry a pastor?
Yes, Papa.
But you don't know which one?
So long as he's a man of God.
As long as he's a man of God.
Yes.
You hear that? So, brother, you want to marry a lady like this one?
Yes.
Can I tell you something you don't know?
Give me a gentle side saving.
That is our job. That is our job to direct people. To do what is right. And they take their own decisions.
Decision.
Because this lady, she wants to marry a pastor. So when I look at this one, I realize, let me call the pastor to come here. Let me bless you and pass, because
otherwise
people would say, I match people.
Otherwise, what would that make me just a
lot? Breathe.
Amen.
Go away. Go. Come. Listen now. Sister, which one do you want to marry now?
This one.
Eh?
This one.
When I was speaking with this brother, when I say God will give him, she was just saying, God, I want a man. I want men of God. This man can be a right man. So I brought him.